warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. The teams then, Paris Saint-Germain against Real Madrid. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Begley.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
And so the distinctive sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem. Saint-Germain have chosen to go 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's quite simple, Peter, really. With the ball, it's 4-3-3, and without the ball, it becomes 4-5-1.
Steered out wide. Dani Alves is charging up on the overlap. Cut out in the nick of time. Ronaldo plays it forward. And they could break here. Benzema takes control of it and he's on the move. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. And he has been fouled there. Is wayward.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch.
Casemiro. Aimed low and direct. It's Carvajal. Carvajal looking for options. Lovely little display of skill that is. Cross!
Keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Gets up to head it! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Yeah, early stages, I know, Peter, but there's a show of forward thrust here. They're oozing belief.
Cavani plays it out to the wing. He's left his man. Kozawa tosses it through. Daniel Carvajal. And here's the chance to counter. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Benzema. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rabiot goes looking. Marco Verratti. Now it's Cavani. Out wide to the right. Now here's the through ball. Hefty. Whistle's gone and the referee has given a penalty. Real Madrid have given away a penalty. The players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
A little drop of the shoulder to send the keeper completely the wrong way. Didn't he take it well?
Kieran, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Benzema. Has it out wide now.
He's got away. It's anyone's ball.
Back into the middle.
He just whacks it away. Cavani.
Thiago Motta,
Marco Verratti,
Rabiot pushes it out wide,
Verratti tries to get it forward quickly,
stupid defending to make sure they got no further,
Thiago Silva, forward it goes,
over to the left,
looks like a good ball through, goes straight through to the keeper.
Casemiro.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
He's lifting it over.
Big chance! And in it goes! Real Madrid on level!
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
And it's Bay.
Hoists it high.
Oh, it's Benzema.
He's gone for it! Goal! Real Madrid! And the comeback is complete!
About that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back of it.
Played out to the wing, going through,
up he gets! Another chance!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Marquinhos. He's got himself a free kick. Let's be lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
To make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Goes wide. Benzema.
It's a brilliant interception.
Looks to slip it through. He's got away.
Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty.
And that is a huge moment in the context of the game. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
And he's kept it out.
Thank you. broken loose. Turns and goes. He's gone for it. Foul right on the edge of the box. It could go either way here.
And that is a huge moment in the context of the game.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
And he scores! Back in business!
Well, dispatched with certainty.
You could feel the tension as he stepped up to take that, but it didn't bother him, and he tucked it away perfectly.
Dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Cavani.
And it's Toni Kroos. What a battle to win it back.
Marco Verratti.
What a the ball through.
Sergio Ramos.
Positions himself well and cuts it out.
We've reached half-time. Real Madrid come out of a half that has been quite extraordinary on many counts. High-scoring, truly exciting. Neither side able to hold a lead.
What a good half. They've gone blow for blow, and it's 2-2.
And the game has already resumed here. Cristiano
going for goal!
Oh, good effort, he got plenty on that.
Yeah, the shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique.
To step up again. Casemiro. Rafael Varane. Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Forward. Does he try from here? Now the pass. Nothing.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Cavani.
Looks like a good ball through.
Dicks one in. Aimed wide. We've done well to reach that. Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Chipped through. Benzema looking to get on the end of this.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
It's Bale!
The keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. It's Carvajal. Really getting hold of the ball. Ozawa gets good distance on it. Timely intervention. Thiago Motta. It's a loose ball. Can he find a finish now? looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, and having notched a goal already, Peter, he's not going to be allowed to run off the shoulder as much as he'll want.
Done very well to intervene.
Verratti trying to play it through.
Marco Verratti encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. Benzema has a goal! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind him.
Towering header! Goal! Real Madrid! And again they hit the front.
Great corner, and he did the rest.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Right, Benzema.
Real Madrid are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the...
He's going to be pulled back for that one. Knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. And it's Neymar. And the ball's come out.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still...
He's one-on-one, and he's on it as a pop! World-class Karim Benzema! And surely that does it! Perfect time, decisive strike!
I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Four in the game. He is the man. Real Madrid, two up and into a position of real strength. Thiago Motta. Thiago Silva. Now it's Cavani. Looks to slip it through. Played back in. Cavani pulls it out to the flank.
Di Maria!
That really should have hit the net. Casemiro. Modric. Toni Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's looking up for options on the left. Keeper's ball. And that's a throw. Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Cavani. Sergio Ramos.
It's Cavani!
Oh, great save, real class.
And there goes the final whistle. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim? Well, at the